What's up, guys? This is Manu. Today I got a new ramps, low profile ramps. So let's see how good they are or if they work, okay, for what I wanted. Let's do it. All right, guys, so I got a new ramps. Those are low profile ramps because my car is very low. So like a regular ramp, it will scratch my lip, spoiler. Okay, so let me show you, let's open the box. Let's see how they are and also let's see if they will work. Cause I want those for, I wanna do the oil change. But as you can see, it's very low. So let's open the box first. Okay, so these are the ramps. These are the low profile ramps. That's the brand. And this is 2.5 inches the height from here. Okay, so in the back it's like that. I wish I had like a rubber thing so it won't slide, but it's fine. I think it works fine like that. So it's time to test them on with the car. Okay, so let's do it. Alright, both ramps are there ready and they still have a space. The other one too, same thing, still have a little bit of space. So let's move the car and see if it doesn't rub. So they look small, but it's a pretty good gap now. The reason I bought this is because I want to do the oil change, and I think this is more safe than lifting the car with the jack. And like this, yeah, I can reach over there for the oil change. Okay, let's see if the bucket for the oil it'll fit there. Yes, you can see that right there. And I still have a space to put the filter there. Yes. That's good. That's amazing. I love it. Yeah. See on the other side, the ramp. Ready. One thing, be very careful not to go to pass this. If not, I don't want to break my side skirts. Well, these are cheap, but I don't want to break them. All right, so they work great. I want it for the oil change and I'm gonna use them. And these are $40. These are great. Alright guys, those are the ramps. low profile ramps. They're around $40. I think it's good, the price, because there are other different type of ramps, taller, but those won't work for my car because my car is lowered and it will scratch the lip. Okay, but these are great, perfect for me. Maybe if you need taller ramps, I'm gonna put the link for these ones and other options. I saw some other ramps that are low profile and longer, but those were around $300. Oh man, those are great, but maybe in the future I will get those. I think the name of those are race ramps, and those are amazing, but my budget is small. Okay, so let me know what you guys think about the ramps. I'm gonna put the link on the description of the video. Put in the comments what do you think, and if you know another brand, put in the name on the comments. Okay, thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like the video and subscribe for more videos like this one. See you on the next video.